It's just my place. It's what I always used to
do. Really nice place. I'm surprised you guys haven't been there.
Everywhere else are random.
I don't know. Or ball play, baby.
Hey, Bob.
Let's do this thing.
Sketched.
A little bit.
My legs are like
jello
from sitting there.
On my
back. Right?
Woo! Yeah, dude. I'm just going with it. Okay. I just don't want to make a bad decision. I should have gotten my sense on it.
Saying
that about
snake.
Well, yeah,
actually.
Yeah, we're going to this other trail. This is the one we.
It's going to be a doozy.
I missed it. Nice. First bit of wildlife we saw.
Yeah, I've never seen a
bullfrog. That's a huge toad.
Go ahead, big guy.
Oh!
Yeah, that's not
a bullfrog. It's a toad.
Look at that. Thing's got the girth.
It looks very similar.
So there's a huge copperhead under there.
No, I don't see it.
Alright, so I was just taking a time lapse. Right on that branch, right there. And Taylor got his rod stuck, and he's up here wiggling the tree, and there's a hornet's nest. Right there. And they're going crazy right now. This is going to be nuts. Two copperheads in this.
Alright. Don't get stung.
Woo! Should be fine. Motherfucker.
What the?
It's the real neck of the woods back out.
This place is scary.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
Right here.
Awesome. Taylor,
Okay.
It's about to get crazy.
Baby bear.
Ready.
Not cool with that.
No.
I mean, black bears aren't so aggressive.
If it was a brown bear, I'd freak out.
Yeah, I'd be like, whoa, dude.